Here's the latest stories making the headline amongst the Filipino community. We begin in New York City, where Philippine Vice President Lenny Robredo attended the graduation of her youngest daughter, Jillian, at New York University. The former presidential candidate says with the privilege of getting world-class education at NYU comes responsibility to give back to the Philippines.
Hindi naman namin kaya magpa-aral dito. So yung mga scholarships na nakuha niya, yung work na nakuha niya, ang laking gift nun. And aware yung anak ko nun, na yung dahil nabigyan siya ng ganitong pagkakataon, mas malaki yung responsibilidad na kailangan niyang kampanan.
Other Filipino graduates are inspired by the Robredos.
I was really inspired by the message of hope, the message of good governance that her mom exudes.
She actually woke up a lot of Filipino youth to stand for what they think and what they know is right. And they inspire all of us to do our best and to make sure that we are helping our fellow Filipinos.
Meanwhile, history was made today for the Filipino-American community after Secretary of the Navy Carlos Del Toro made a monumental announcement naming the first U.S. warship after Telesforo Trinidad. Fireman Second Class Trinidad holds a special distinction of becoming the first and only Asian-American of Filipino descent in the U.S. Navy to receive a Medal of Honor in 1915 for his heroic act of saving two shipmates during two boiler explosions aboard the USS San Diego. The Filipino community has been pushing for this since the USS Telesforo Trinidad campaign was founded in 2020 by Colonel Noni Cabana. In a statement, Del Toro said, quote, "I am pleased to honor Trinidad's life and legacy today, especially during Asian American Pacific Islander Heritage Month." And finally, the most expensive house in Orlando is on the market right now, and it's owned by a Filipina. The Panay owner, who wishes to remain anonymous, is selling this mansion called Entralagos for a whopping $25 million.
It's very exciting because it's such a unique property that you don't get many opportunities like this. And you have to market it to a very unique market, and you're going to have a unique buyer.
The three-story mansion measures close to 15,000 square feet and has 13 bedrooms, 13 full bathrooms, and a veranda. A stunning two-story rotunda library with a spiral staircase, and every detail of the mansion was given special attention with a touch of traditional Filipino designs. And those were the latest headlines from North America. You can catch our stories online at news.abs-cbn.com/tscnews and the ABS-CBN News YouTube channel.